compare ourselves to other dancers every day in the mirror. We all have different feelings on what we don't like about our bodies. Dancers are constantly being corrected, which makes us all feel like we are never perfect.
I'm wasted, losing time. I'm a foolish, fragile spine. I want all that is not mine. I want him, but we're not right. In the darkness, I will meet my creator. And they will all agree that I'm a suffocator. I should go now quietly, for my bones have found a place to lie down and sleep, where all my layers can become reeds, all my limbs can become trees, all my children. I'm sorry if I smothered you. I'm sorry if I smothered you.
All four of us have dealt with some form of eating disorder.
I sometimes wish I'd stayed inside my mother.
It's ridiculous that we feel this way because we are so blessed and fortunate to be the way that we are.
Never to come out.
Our bodies because they allow us to dance.